Bit of an odd day today because there will be 3 videos, not 4 and not 2. I walked back because I'm selling my bike. So that means I came back and got a different bike. Question is whether I can get it out of here. For some reason, people keep thinking this is a good place to park. Bright enough to be squinty and give you a headache. I think that's where the headache's from, anyway. I do have, if this is a longer ride, I would definitely be putting on my sunglasses. But, some long time followers will know the ride is almost complete. It's been a while since I've hit a light like this. I'm not sure why that's the case. I guess Tuesday and Wednesday I work from home, so that helps. Yesterday didn't go at lunch. So that, of course, I mean, when I say helps, it decreases the likelihood that you would run into such an event. It's just
learned today that that Roland that I'm selling is classified as a mountain bike, actually. It's likely from the 90s. But this e-bike has fatter tires on it than that.